string out along the fences, and the wind from the south races by. The limbs from the old guns are falling when the rain tumbles down in July.
Watch out, come on.
Sleeping guns on the hillside, they waken to herd straying by. From the flats where the fences have vanished, as the storm clouds gather on high. The wheels of the wagon stop turning, and the stock horse is turned out to stray. The old station dogs, they're dozing in the barn on the husks through the day.
Have another play, go on.
River. It's been years since he's seen it so high, and that's just the story of Homewood when the rain tumbles down in July. Let me wander back north to the homestead, neath the clouds in the darling sky. By a gully in flood, let me linger when the rain tumbles down in July. Oh yes, those cattle move back from the lowlands when the rain tumbles down in July.
Thank you. Thank you, Slim Dusty, first song that he ever recorded. Thanks, man. We're Franklin B. Paverty. We sing Aussie bush songs, folk songs. Some country stuff as well. What do you got, Graham?
Ah, no, this is Dave's going to do an Eric Bogle song, a lovely old waltz. So if you want to raise a bit of dust to get back at the scrumpy for last night, we might do it really slowly though. This is a nice old, this is an Eric song about towns that are dying out in the bush.
Yeah. A lot of people don't realise though that last song, the original name for that was When Lorraine Fumbles Round in You Fly, and Slim changed it because he didn't think it was commercially a good idea.
His wife had a word about that too.
Down out the koala night. No. I'll start that again. Not making milkshakes anymore. The owners have gone. Shutters are drawn. There's a faded note pinned to the door. It says we ran out of credit in cash. We ran out of soil, sweat and tears. We ran out of dreams. So now it seems all that's left, run out of here. This old town is fading, fading away. Since the music stopped playing down at inside the Koala Cafe. There's a big red and white for sale sign, but nobody's buying, 'cause this town is dying. It's only a matter of time. The banks moved away months ago, when their profits started to fall. And when next term rolls round, the school's closing down. Without kids, there's no future at all. This old town is fading, fading away. Since music stopped playing down at the Koala Cafe, I danced to the accordion. It's quiet, empty and dim. Dust lies thick on the shelf and on the jukebox as well. No more Elvis, Madonna or Slim. No songs drifting along the main street on those long, warm, still summer nights. No who's driving about, no kids just hanging out. Last to leave, please turn out the lights.
Sing with us.
This old town is fading, fading away. Since the music stopped playing down at the Koala Cafe. Down at the Koala Cafe.
Hey? No, it's on an album I did with him. Yeah, about 2002.
Yeah, 2000.
It's a beauty, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, I've never heard it before either.
Eric Bogle.
One of his lesser known ones, for some reason, it should be much better known.
Now, I'm just trying to see the Endangered Species, the album.
The Sublime.
Yeah.
From the Sublime to the Ridiculous. Here's one we wrote. This is about Canberra.
This is a song written especially for. Song written especially.
A song called Cold Canberra Morn that Graham and I penned a few years ago.
And have rarely sung since. So we're actually trying this. You're being guinea pigs. We're practicing it for our camp. We've got a gig tomorrow at way down the back. They've thrown us out the back of the grandstand somewhere with a lot of Canberra songs. At about 5:30. We've actually got sing along sheets and the whole works. This is nothing. Oh, these songs are exciting. I tell you, it's songs about Canberra. These are really. Here's one of them.
We've got them in triplicate.
Whining at the door, thick white frost outside.
Euro says it's minus four. It's Canberra mid-July. Lone star on a misty lane. Quiet splash sound he makes. Crimson glow greets the dawn. It's another cold Canberra morn. Magpie calls as a root bounce by. Missed a ghostly sight. Waddles flash to my sleepy eyes. Orchery sun goes bright. Lone star on a misty lake. Quiet splash, sound he makes. Crimson glow greets the dawn. It's another cold Canberra morn. Balloons float across the sky. Tiny hovering kite. Lonely jogger passes by in the pale first light. Lone star on a misty lake. Quiet splash, sound he makes. Crimson glow greets the dawn. It's another cold Canberra morn.
Never play.
Clean air, clear blue sky. I love a cold Canberra morn.
Oh!
Lone star on a misty lake. Daylight brings this town away. Steaming cars greet the dawn. It's another cold Canberra morn. Lone star on a misty lake. Quiet splash, sound he makes. Crimson glow greets the dawn. It's another cold Canberra morn. It's another cold Canberra morn.
Nothing like a cold Canberra morn. We still get them.
Ah, Brian, you better give us something.
A bit later on.
Sorry, we're just doing our bracket just now as we speak. As you know, we're the most organised band and the best marketers in the world.
Oh, we're good marketers.
Remember the Seekers?
Yes!
Here's a song that they sang.
We're such a marketing machine that at the Cobargo Festival this year, they had a whole heap of CDs knocked off from the shop, and we didn't lose any because we'd forgotten to put them in.
But Rhiannon's got some right here.
Yes, they got them all back. It was very good.
We got five of ours and people
bought in.
And three more accordions and two banjos.
Okay. Song called Dennis O'Reilly.
The line of shortage arms, as we were told, of how folks in Australia could pick up a lumpy coal. I'll go to play in all the streets and mine is a right to scream. Arrival to my one friend, the chance of pulling for me.
With my swag on my shoulder, back Billy in my hat, I travel the bush of Australia like a true-born Irishman.
And we all prepared for slip. Barbed and the mate, all hands abandoned ship.
What else?
And all the girls of the Melbourne town threw up their arms for joy. Hurrooing at the claimant, here comes my Irish boy.
With my swag on my shoulder, my billy in my hand, I travel the bush of Australia like a true-born Irish man.
West of Ballarat, with Hammerlands, Cromarty, and some wish to live in that. Some try their luck at Bendigo, and some at 5 degrees. I made my fortune in a day at the Wounded Spindle.
With my swag on my shoulder, Black Billy in my hand, I travel the Australia,
guy was prepared to try. And now I've got a track, I'll feed it till I die.
With my swag on my shoulder, black bay in my hand, I'll travel the bush to Australia. A true-born Irishman,
a true-born Irishman. Hey!
What have we got there in the end? Chance for you to sing along. We'll play a few Jack O'Hagan songs for you. And please sing along, help us out. You might know a few of them, a couple of them.
If we do it wrong, just feel free to correct us, because we're used to it.
Just watch the bouncing ball behind us on the screen here. That's fine. Stock camp comes along, mod cons.
Along the road to Gundagai, where the blue gums growing and the mountain beaches flowing beneath that sunny sky, where my mommy and daddy are waiting for me, and the pals of my childhood once more I will see. And no more will I roam when I head straight home along the road to.
Go. We might sing that again, come on.
Oh, there's a track winding back to an old-fashioned shack along the road to Gundagai, where the blue gums are growing and the mullein bitch is flowing beneath that sunny sky, where my mommy and daddy are waiting for me, and the path of my childhood. Her in the local show. My angel waits for me underneath the bright blue sky, where the dog sits on the tatterbox. My mouth's from Gamble.
Sing it with us now.
My angel waits for me underneath the bright blue sky, where the dog sits on the tatterbox. My mouth's from Gamble. I meet her every day and I think she's dinky die. Such a dreamer, I went to her in the local show. My neighbor waits for me underneath the bright blue sky, where love sits on the top of the box. My mouth so can be lying. I'm going back again to Yarrawonga, in Yarrawonga. I'll linger longer. I'm going back again to Yarrawonga, where the skies are. Yarrawonga, the Yarrawonga,
Song about another song about Canberra that Brian wrote. Lovely song called I'm Not Sure.
And if, and if you like it tonight, you'll really like it on Sunday night at 5:30.
There might be some strategic gaps here where I forget the words, but just nod politely. I've seen it grow from a town to a city with the grace and the beauty of its namesake Rome. Some say a good sheep station spoilt for the pace of national pride on the plains of Narrowa. The fear of a city, a big country town, our secret between the mountains and oceans stays close with us now. The feel for seasons, the gifts they all bring, the chill bite of winter, the warm suns of spring, autumn colours of green. Oh, Walter and Marion, vision of splendor, of avenues and gardens, of water and spaces. So much for the critics, now look at our city, its ease and its pleasures in reach for us all.
Next year's featured state, West Australia. We thought we'd learn a song, especially a West Australian song. We learned it 20 years ago, so let's have a crack at it now.
Here
we go.
Soak them all, you screw waters and jailers. Remember her, the big day. Take care of the rest of your being. For the Yankees will steal them away.
All of the boats were a-racing and making sure tacks for the spot. But the Yankee tacked into Fremantle and took the best prize of the lot. And the Georgia Tom with the Warriors went out those four Yanks to arrest. But she hoisted a star-spangled banner. You'll not catch me, I guess. Here I am, song.
Talk of all your screw waters and jailers. Remember the fact that we got to pay. Take care of the rest of your opinions, for the Yankees will steal them away.
For 7 long years had they served here, and 7 long more had to stay. For defending their country, old Ireland, for that they were banished away. Yet kept them in Western Australia till the hair it began to turn grey. When out from the States of America came out here and stole them away.
All your screw orders and jailers, remember Puttery at a day. Take care of the rest of your being. All the Yankees will steal them away.
Yes,
have a dance.
Feel free to walk.
Thanks very much. Oh, we're going to do a Banjo Patterson song for you. A little tune we wrote to it, to a well-known poem called Clancy of the Overflow. Last one, okay. Thanks for listening. This one goes for about 20 minutes, did you know that?
And we don't change hats with this. Wasn't that a blast?
We can make it 30 if you like.
That was brilliant.
We'll sing it very quickly. Clancy the Overflow. Thanks for listening, folks. And we do have some CDs if you like this sort of stuff. You probably don't, but anyway. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. If I'd written him a letter that I had to wanted there, and I'd sent to where I met him down the lot and years ago. He was shearing when I knew him, so I sent the letter to him just on spec, addressed as follows: Clancy of the Overflow. And an answer came directed in a writing unexpected. I think the same was written with the thumb now gifting towers. He shearing mate who wrote it with a bait a mile quote. Clancy's gone, the Queensland clothing, and we don't know where he are. Here we are. And as some are rather fancy, I've not changed Clancy. Take a turn at Groven where the seasons come and go, while we face the round eternal of the cash book and the journal. But I doubt it suit the office, Clancy of the Overflow. In my wild, erratic fancy, visions come to me of Clancy, down the Groven, down the Cooper, where the western drovers go. As the stock is slowly springing, Clancy lies behind them singing, for the drover's life is pleasures that the town folk never know. And the bush has friends to meet him, their kindly voice of greeting, in the murmur of the breezes and the river on its bars. He sees the vision splendid of the sunlit plain extended, and at night the wondrous glory of the everlasting stars. And as some are rather fancy, I'd like to change of Clancy. Take the turn of Groven where the seasons come and go, while we face the round eternal of the cash book and the journal. But I doubt it suit the office, Clancy of the Overflow. I'm sitting in my dingy little office with a stingy ray of sunlight struggles feebly down between the houses tall, and the fetid air and gritty of a dirty dusty city through an open window floating spreads its foulness over all. And in place of lowing cattle I can hear the fiendish rattle of the buses and the tramways making hurry down the street. The language uninviting, the gutter children fighting, comes fitfully and faintly through the ceaseless tramp of feet. Here we go. And as some are rather fancy, I'd like to change the classy. Take a turn at Groven where the seasons come and go, while we face the round eternal for the cash book and the journal. But I doubt it suit the office, fancy of the Overflow. Play, boys. Yes. people daunt me, their pallid faces haunt me, as they shoulder one another in their rush and nervous haste. Their eager eyes and greedy, the stunted forms and weedy. Town folk have no time to grow, they have no time to waste. And as some are rather fancy, I'd like to change it to Clancy. Take a turn at Golden where the seasons come and go, while we face the round eternal for the cash book and the journal. But I doubt it'd suit the office, Clancy, or the old rock. Oh, once more now. Oh, yes, a summer rather fancy. I'd like to change it to Clancy. Take a turn at Golden where the seasons come and go, while we face the round eternal for the cash book and the journal. But I doubt it suit the office fancy of the overflow.
Thank you. Thank you much. Thanks for the sound. Thank you. Thank you.